Gala, pinnacle of fashion. Now, we about to flame the shit out of these outfits. Gigi Hadid, why she looking like Daredevil?
That's a super bubble, though. She's good in Harlem with that.
If Aquaman was in the Queer Eye Fab Five.
Nah, it looked like he trying to be Adam Lambert and is getting Italian.
What do you want from me?
Who the fuck is this? Fugazi Doctor Strange.
She just looks like a fucking serial killer.
You got the Michael Jackson gloves with the mom jeans.
But he got the cockroach steppers.
She got the Fruity Pebbles fit, too. And it's Versace.
Ooh, SZA.
This is the biggest hat since Kylie Jenner.
She must be Team Johnny because she's looking like Jackie Sparrow.
How'd they get the shit blowing in the wind like that?
That's just naturally what happens when she walks around. She's a fucking angel, Lucas.
Pete Davidson dresses like a fool nonstop, and if the Met Gala is the only time you dress correctly, the men need to step it up.
Maybe it's about the ladies that night.
Bella looking like a dominatrix. She could definitely star in Uncut Gems.
Meg Z?
She looking like Icarus flying too close to the sun.
Erykah Badu's.
What the fuck? Cat in the Hat alert?
How does that look like Chrissy Moltisanti?
She definitely looking like a butter churner. And I don't know what the hell. You looking like the Prestige.